10 minutes more. ओके तो मैं क्या बोल रहा था आपको कि सपोज आई हैव ए ब्लॉक सिंपली एंड आई गिव सम इनिशियल वेलोसिटी यू टू दिस ब्लॉक. नथिंग इज गिवन लाइक व्हाट इज द फ्रिक्शन कोएफिशिएंट, कितनी लेंथ बाद वो रुका. सिंपली ये पूछ लिया कि व्हाट इज द वर्क डन बाय फ्रिक्शन इन गोइंग फ्रॉम ए टू बी. यू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द पॉइंट ए and go to the point B, here this block stops. And somebody asks you what is the work done by the friction. आप पूछोगे कि what is the friction coefficient, कितनी देर बाद जाके वो रुका, वो सब required चीजें आपके हिसाब से होनी चाहिए, लेकिन उसकी कोई जरूरत नहीं है. If you know the work energy theorem, the velocity here is equals to zero. You just make the free body diagram of the block. The forces acting on it, that is normal, one is mg, and other force which will be acting opposite to this velocity, that will be the friction. And we know that by work energy theorem that work done by all forces is equals to delta k. ये सारे forces में एक आगे आपके पास normal, work done by mg, and work done by friction. This is equals to delta k, यानि कि final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. Work done by normal zero because perpendicular to the surface. Work done by mg zero again perpendicular to the surface. Only force left is the friction. So work done by friction will be equals to kf minus ki. What is kf? That is equals to zero. And what was ki? Minus 1 by 2 mu square. So work done by friction is nothing but what is the initial kinetic energy negative of that. That means the friction will do the negative work and this will eat entire kinetic energy of the object. Because no other force is working there to reduce the kinetic energy of the object. Only one force is acting there who can reduce the kinetic energy of this object, and that means work done by friction is minus 1 by 2 mu square. Suppose I have ऐसा कुछ मेरे पास एक hill है. There is a hill like this. This is not an inclined surface, as a rough type की जो hill है. It has some rough surface. There is a block whose mass is m. इसको कुछ फोर्स लगाया जाता है दैट इज पैरेलल टू दिस सरफेस, यस. और इसको इस फोर्स को लगा के बाय अप्लाइंग द फोर्स एफ द ब्लॉक इज स्लोली रेज्ड. द ब्लॉक इज स्लोली रेज्ड अप टू द टॉप ऑफ द हिल. व्हाट इज वर्क डन बाय कैपिटल एफ? We have not given the value of capital F. Only thing is given this width of this hill, that is L suppose, and this height of the hill, that is capital small h. You cannot compare it with a inclined surface so that you can make a free body diagram. और बोलो कि इधर mg sin theta, इधर mg cos theta, वो हर जगह पर उसका जो slope है that is changing. That is the problem here. इसको स्लोली रेज किया गया, इसका भी एक अपने आप में मतलब है कि हर टाइम पर इसकी जो वेलोसिटी थी दैट वाज ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल्स टू जीरो. वेयर एवर देर इज ए फ्रिक्शन, आप 100% मान लो यू कैन नॉट अप्लाई द एनर्जी कंजर्वेशन बिकॉज फ्रिक्शन इज ए फोर्स विच ईट्स एनर्जी विच डिसिपेट्स एनर्जी. इट इज नॉट ए कंजर्वेटिव फोर्स. Energy cannot be conserved. Conserved means in which cases the energy can be conserved. So conservative force is वही है जो energy को conserve कर सके. Friction is a non-conservative force. उसका नाम ही non-conservative है, means कोई भी conservation principle cannot be applied when there is friction. So this surface is rough. So you cannot apply the energy conservation principle, you have to apply only one principle, that is work energy theorem, which can be applicable in any case. If you make the free body diagram of this block at any point, किसी भी point पर इसको diagram बनाओ, one is F, another is perpendicular to the surface, that is N, one force is also there, that is Mg, and one force is also there, that is friction. These are the list of forces which are acting on this block. This friction will always be parallel to surface, but because the surface is irregular, the friction will also change its direction at each and every point. We have not given the value of capital F, but we have to directly calculate the value of work done by capital F. It is similar to the previous case. Previous case mein bhi hume kahin par friction ki value thode na di thi. But we need to calculate the work done by friction. And that is the beauty of this theorem. Sometimes you can calculate the work done by the forces jinki value bhi nahi di hui hai. So what is the work energy theorem, which says the work done by all forces is equals to delta K. Can you calculate the list of the forces? Work done by friction, work done by Mg, work done by capital F, and work done by normal, that is equals to what? Delta K. What is the value of work done by normal? The work done by normal is zero. Why zero? Because it is perpendicular to surface at each and every point. What is delta K? Delta K is also equals to zero, because question is saying that you have to raise this object slowly. So only thing left is work done by friction plus work done by Mg plus work done by capital F, that is equals to zero. I want to calculate work done by capital F, that is equals to minus may work done by friction plus, sorry, minus work done by Mg. So if you can calculate work done by friction and work done by Mg, and then sum of these two, the negative of this will be equals to work done by capital F. Mg and friction both are doing the negative work basically. They are trying to pull this object down, not allowing to move up. Yes or not? Without application of this force, yes or not? Without application of this force, this block cannot rise. And these two forces are trying to pull it back. That means these two will do the negative work and capital F will do the positive work. So iska matlab these two values will come out in negative and capital F jo work hoga that will be positive. But how to calculate work done by friction, because ek to ye irregular hai har jagah par, and how to calculate work done by Mg. Isme suppose mere paas ye question mein diya hua hai that it is rough with friction coefficient that is mu. Jab bhi koi irregular cheez aise aapko di ho, you take a small portion of this. Let us take a small portion of this, and this length is supposed equals to ds. So is pure section mein se I have taken a small portion whose length is ds. Yes or not? Is chote se portion ko, ye pura portion aapko straight line dikhe na dikhe, but this small portion can be taken as a straight inclined surface. Yes or not? So this is ds. So this small portion can be taken as a small inclined surface, and this is theta. Iski jo horizontal distance hai, I can also take it as small dl. What should be the vertical surface? Well, this is small dh. And I keep a block here. Kam se kam is choti si length ko main ek inclined surface maan sakta. Yes or not? So what are the forces acting on this? One is normal, one is friction, and another is Mg. I will calculate just work done by friction and work done by Mg. Because this is a small surface, so small surface mein jo friction kaam karega wo bhi small kaam karega, aur jo Mg kaam karega wo bhi kaisa kaam karega, wo bhi small. So let us calculate work done by Mg in this small duration, yani ki dw by Mg, and work done by Mg will depend only on the what? It does not depend upon the path. It will depend how much displacement you do along the direction of Mg. So going from this point to this point, Mg is vertically down. What is your displacement along the direction of Mg? That is only dh. Whether it is positive work or negative work, Mg down,
dH up. So positive work or negative work? It is a negative work, means minus mg into dH. Suppose I want to calculate total work. So what I have to do? Integration. So work done by mg is equals to minus mg integration of dH, and the value of h will increase from 0 to h. So this work will be minus mgh. So work done by mg is coming out to be minus mgh. Now the left thing is work done by friction. That is also small work. Yes or not? But in this case, your friction is acting in this direction and you are going in this direction. Friction is not a conservative force. So work done by friction will depend upon the paths. Yes or not? So work done by friction is friction multiplied by displacement. What is worth that? ds. But friction and displacement are in opposite direction. So this will be minus. And what will be the value of friction? Mu into n into ds. Is that okay or not? What is the value of n here? This is mg, and component of mg here will be equals to mg cos theta. So minus mu mg cos theta into ds. That is the small work done by friction. Is that okay or not? But what is this ds cos theta? Agar main is wale triangle mein dekhun, in this triangle, the value of dl divided by ds is equals to what? Cos theta. Then the value of dl is ds cos theta. So this ds cos theta can be written as dl. So minus mu mg into dl, that is the small work done by friction. So work done by friction will be minus mu mg integration of dl. What is integration of dl? L. So work done by friction is minus mu mg into L. So work done by friction as well as work done by gravity, as I told you earlier, both are coming negative. So what is the work done by capital F? The work done by capital F will be negative of work done by friction minus negative of work done by mg. So these two values are already negative, so this will become mu mg L plus mg into h, that is work done by capital F. Yes or not? Okay. Thank you. So there are basically two key points in this question. This is a question from IE Irodov. So key point is this: you should not treat it like a normal inclined surface. You can treat normal inclined surface only up to a small portion. Dusri cheez, this capital F is not given. So pehli cheez to yehi dimag mein aati hai ki haan theek hai, capital F ka work nikala hai. So somehow I calculate this distance. You can never calculate this distance. So whenever there is such problem, आपको लगता है कि वो force मालूम ही नहीं और मुझे distance भी नहीं मालूम है, at least you start using work energy theorem. वो automatically आपके पास answer आएगा. Second thing is you must pay your attention towards this word slowly. अगर आपने इसको छोड़ दिया तो you cannot write this delta k is zero. और जब तक आप इस डेल्टा के को जीरो नहीं लिखेंगे तब तक आपका वर्क डन बाय कैपिटल एफ आएगा ही नहीं, जब तक आपको ये डेल्टा के ना पता. अंडरस्टैंड? सो छोटी छोटी चीजों को भी अटेंशन के साथ सॉल्व करना, ठीक.